Hi, this topical talk's gonna show you how to improve stream quality in Discord. So I'll show you some different methods to improve stream quality for Discord. Just follow these steps to do it. Method is, make sure to use a fast internet connection. Discord downgrades your video quality feed to prevent interruptions when you deal with a slow internet connection. So before starting a video call or starting live game streaming, make sure to connect to a high-speed Wi-Fi connection on your computer. The second method is enable hardware acceleration for Discord. And here's how to do it. Launch Discord on your computer and click on User Settings. Scroll down to this left-hand menu and click on Voice and Video. And here scroll down. Under Advanced section, here you'll find Hardware Acceleration. All you have to need, enable Hardware Acceleration and then relaunch your Discord on your computer and then try to restream and then you'll get a better stream quality. And the third method to get a better stream quality is we have to disable video background. If you're using any kind of video filter or video effect for your video background, we have to disable it. And here's how to do it. Click on User Settings. Here scroll down to this left-hand menu and click on Voice and Video. Scroll down. And here you will get Video Background. All you have to need, select None to disable Video Background. And then you will get a better video or stream quality. And the next method to increase your stream quality is you have to enable the High Package Priority. And here's how to do it. Click on User Settings. And click on Voice and Video. Here scroll down. Under Quality of Service section, here you will get Enable Quality of Service High Packet Priority. All you have to do is just enable this option. And the next method to increase your stream quality is change screen sharing settings. So I'm going to opening a server and let's join a voice channel first. And clicking on share your screen and here select smoother video and resolution you can select 1080p and frame rate select 60 frame rate and then just click on go live and that's how you will get a better stream quality in Discord. So follow these all methods one by one very carefully to get a better stream quality in Discord. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.